Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome to Let's Demo. This week, we are going to be taking a look at a demo that I actually didn't know had even been released to the eShop. Like, I'd looked through all of the demos before, but apparently I never saw this one, and that is... Metroid Prime Blast Ball. Let's go, unlimited uses apparently. I hope this is going to work, because I did read that this was apparently almost like the Splatoon Global Test Fire, I believe, where it was only active for a certain amount of time, I think, or something like that. We'll see. We will see what happens here. It's loaded up. We got something. Incoming transmission. Welcome to Blast Ball. I am General Miles. If this is your first time piloting a mech, I recommend getting used to the controls with some practice. Let's do it. Now, Blast Ball is a sub-game found in Metroid Prime Federation Force, so... yeah, this is just the sub-game as a demo. And I believe it's basically just football? Oh, sorry, soccer? But, you know. That's me right there, the little dude. Okay, so it's tank controls. I guess it wants me to get in here. I thought it was stylus based, but maybe not. Use the circle pad to move your mech? Okay. Anything else? Is it not stylus based? L locks onto the ball. There it is. You can always locate the ball no matter where it is. Good. Okay, let me do something. Okay. A to fire the weapon. Alright. A to charge. Okay then. I got a goal. I'm pretty sure I got a goal right there. Let's see, B, I can do a little jump. It's not actually telling me anything else yet. Oh, I guess I didn't fully charge it. Boom! R to adjust the aim and shoot the ball. Hold R, adjust your aim and shoot the ball. Why do I wanna... oh, with the circle? Not the circle, but with the... gyro controls. Okay, interesting. You can actually adjust where you're aiming on the ball. Okay, we can strafe. Left or right, press B to sidestep. Okay. Changing from a practice ball to a game ball. Oh boy. Where is it? There it is. Let's head over here. Touching it hurts. Oh boy. Boom! I did it. Shooting the ball repeatedly causes it to drop power-ups. Okay. What was that? Where'd it go? Right here. Why to activate a power-up? What is this? Like a boost? Cool. Did it. It's making a lot of noise. Yeah, give me something else. Practice complete. Okay. Well, I got another goal, too. Oh. The key is to stay locked on. Clearly, I haven't let go of L yet. I don't want to do either of those. Practice match or repeat. Oh, the first team to win three, or the team with the most points when the timer runs out is the winner. A tie will start a 1 minute sudden death match. Time won't run out while in practice. Alright, cool. Indigo versus Gold. Is it 1v1? GFS Aegis. Okay. Can I get a power up right off the bat? Oh, no, 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 no. Gotta charge up. Get it out of the way. No. No. I gotta get it over to the other side. Gotta get it past this guy. How do I get it past this guy? Nope. Did he just kill me? How am I supposed to get it past him? Okay, hold on. Let's figure this out. Let's figure this out. Is it showing a replay? I'm just dead on the side. Yeah, this is, it's literally just football, but okay. Alright, let's lock on. Charge up a shot, which I think is what I didn't do right last time. Shoot it! Okay. I'm guessing I can't shoot the other guy. There, got a goal. Okay. Not bad. 1-1. A 1-all. Hell yeah. Look at me just slowly shooting that thing in there as the yellow guy runs up after it. I'm gonna turn the 3D on really quick. See what this looks like. Ooh. Wow, the 3D is actually not terrible. In fact, I mean, it's not gonna work really when holding R. I've turned it off now. It's not gonna work when holding R, because that holding R, of course, adjusts your... Now, you move the circle pad a little bit, so it's not really gonna work in that sense. Oh, come on, I thought that went in. I didn't realize that the goal had changed size a little bit. See, guys, I play Rocket League too. Clearly. Yeah. What is that? What is that power-up I just got? I don't know what that did. Shoot it! I'm not close enough. Is he gonna get an own goal? That would have been amazing. No! Get back here. Get back here. You need to go over that side. Yeah. I thought I hit that, but I didn't. Yeah. Damn it. Yeah. Come on now. Let's charge up a shot and shoot it that way. Not quite where I wanted to go, but it'll do. Nope. Oh god. Yeah. What are these power-ups? It's not a power-up. It's not doing anything for me. Nope. Okay, let's not die. I think that was health, actually. Oh, how do you shoot that guy? Go! Get in the goal, get in the goal, get in the goal! Go, go, go! Yes! Got another goal! That was actually kind of tough. This is interesting. I know a lot of my friends do play Rocket League, or did play Rocket League, but now all they play is Overwatch. But, it looks almost similar. I mean, obviously you play as a car in Rocket League, not as a guy in a mech suit, but... Same kind of idea, like an unconventional football match, I guess. Oh god. No, 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 no. Oh god, he's gonna kill me. Yeah. I died. And now he's gonna get a goal. Oh, he exploded too. Was that the end of the game, or did we both just explode? I'm guessing we both exploded. Which way am I shooting? That way? I think I'm shooting that way. Eh. Alright, let's get it off of him. Whoa. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try and get a reflect off of the wall. Go! There we go. That got it away from him a little bit. Go! Shields up. Oh, is that his shields? I think that might have been his shields. This is a little awkward with just one person, I feel. Like, I don't really understand how you're supposed to get it to go past him. I can make a jump, which I cannot make a jump. Yeah. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Don't get it in. Don't. There we go. He jumped over it. Just gonna keep shooting it down there. Just gonna get it past him somehow. Go. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of it. Go, go, go. There we go. Ejection. What? Why did I get ejected? Excuse me? I think I missed something there, but alright then. We need to get this away from our goal. Oh, don't shoot it in the goal. Go away. Okay. I don't quite get why we were ejected, but, you know, it happens, I suppose. Go! Okay, charge up another one. Sidestep over a little bit. Shields up, or is that his? Probably his. Go! I keep saying go, like it's gonna do anything. Yeah. I feel like my charge shot doesn't even send it all that far. Maybe if we get a power up or two. Is anything gonna pop out of it? Yeah, something, but he's going after it. Why ejection again? I don't... What causes the ejection exactly? Now he's gonna get a goal. He's just gonna stroll on in there. Yep, there it is. I don't get what caused the ejection. That didn't make much sense to me. Wait. I just noticed on the bottom screen there's an option to press Y. Remind me what the... Oh, was I supposed to press Y to activate power-ups? Is that something I missed? I think that was something I missed. Well, I have a power-up of some kind. So I guess once this ball spawns in... We'll shoot it once. Go! See what this does. Oh! Oh, we actually hit the other mech! Oh, is that how we were getting ejected? Was he getting those power-ups? That's probably what that was. Because that was a really easy goal. Yeah. Okay. So that's why it's kind of difficult to... Oh, we won the game. Oh, I forgot it was to 3. Okay. No, no more practice. We're going to do a real game. Because it's kind of like Mario Kart in that sense. Like, it's easier to win if you have power-ups. Okay, but wait. Yeah, Blast Ball. That's what we're looking for. Solo play. Versus. Okay, this is very futuristic and strange. I wonder if you... Can't you play a Samus in the Blast Ball mode? I think that is a thing. Or does she just make a cameo appearance in the main game? I'm not entirely sure on that. Okay. In we go. I don't really know why they give you the option to go in it at the beginning, but they do. Oh, this is just a practice area? Really? Go! Yeah, the ball doesn't leave the ground. That's what's, like, throwing me off in a sense. Here we go. We actually have a team this time. I don't want to be the goalie, to be honest. I don't like being the goalie. I was always the goalie in high school because I didn't do anything else. Everyone was like, oh, let's put him in goals. You know, I never even really played football, but whatever. Let that guy do what he's doing. Shoot it. Oh god, we are not a good team. We do not work well in a team. Clearly, I'm going to be the goalie now, apparently. Get out of here. Go, 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 go. There we go. That's all I wanted. Just wanted to get rid of it. Away from the goal. Missed. Rapid fire has been boosted. I don't think that was us, though. Oh, never mind. Rapid fire was the guy's name. Okay. I think that's what was confusing me before. These people just have strange names. Go. Get away. And this is... We're doing so bad. Like, everyone is just kind of all over the place here. I'm kind of playing distance. But at the same time, this is football, so maybe not the best idea. I don't know. See if I can get some power-ups out of it. Come on, give me a power-up. Give me a power-up. Oh, God. Run, 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 run. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Go away. Oh, I thought I almost scored an own goal then. That would have been really bad. Okay, there we go. Long shot, got its shields up. Go. Yeah, I'm missing every shot. I'm not really helping. Go. It's set up. It's set up. No, it's not set up. Go! I keep saying go. Why do I keep saying go? I don't get that. Oh. Well, I exploded. Okay, then. Is my team gonna do anything good? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Where's the ball? There's the ball. And it's over on our side of the field. Okay. Gotta get that away. Yeah. No, I'm just trying to get this thing. Here we go. Did that do anything? I don't think that did anything. Come on now. Go that side! No, 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 no. I just want to power up. I'm constantly shooting this thing, hoping to get a power up, and nothing is coming out of it. Alright, well, this is on their side of the field now. I'm charged. I'm gonna help! I missed. Okay. Let's sidestep. Shoot! Yeah, I'm missing every shot by playing distance. But then again, I'm the only one playing distance. Like, I'm the only one protecting our goal. No! Because no one else is doing it. So if I start playing aggressively, no one else is going to be protecting the goal. So I guess I kind of need to do that, maybe? Alright, sidestepping again. Go, go, go! I see a power-up. I think I missed it. Aggressor got it. At least Aggressor's on our team, but still. Where'd that go? There it is. Give me that. Someone just shoot me. Yeah! Oh, it's a- See, okay, the ball does actually go into the air. It just wasn't doing before for some reason. Right. Yeah. I nyed too early. No one's even got a goal yet. Don't go in. Don't go in. Don't shoot it in. It's your goal. Did our own guy just shoot that in? Is that what just happened? Our own guy shot that in. What? Why did you do that? If I may ask, are you dumb? I think he might be dumb. Alright, we've got shields up. Not that it's going to make much of a difference. Come on, the ball is moving too fast for us to even keep up with it. Okay. This is a cluster F. This is ridiculous. I think I'd rather play with just me. Watch this. My own guy shot it in there again. He shot it into me and it reflected off of, it bounced off of me and went in. Why did you do that? Are you stupid? Get it over to their side of the field. You don't need to be all super aggressive like that, guy. The CPUs in this game so far are a little stupid. Nope. Did I explode? I exploded. I exploded again. Did they score? Oh, we scored. What happened? I exploded and then we scored somehow. They scored in our... What? Why are these people just scoring own goals constantly? Do they not realize that's not how football works? You're supposed to shoot to the other goal. I don't think they realize that. Get out of here, ball. You're on my face, dude. Stop it. Okay, come on. We got this. We got this. Yeah. They missed again. Go! No. Wait, they... What happened to them? Why did you guys shoot that away? They have no one there. They were all disabled, and you were like, oh, I know, let's shoot it away from the goal. These CPUs are stupid! God damn, this is aggravating. Having stupid CPUs on your team, that's aggravating. I can't deny that. Just get it over to the other side of the field. Alright. Shoot it! I think I shot my own guy. We scored! Holy crap! I don't know how, but we scored. Aggressor did it, apparently. Yeah, he just ran up after that thing. Okay. So, it seems the CPUs are either really dumb, or just sometimes really dumb. You know what I mean? That's what it seems like. Can I get a power up? That seems to be what everybody does from the get-go. They just start shooting the thing rapidly. See, they have a goalie now. I think I'm gonna be our goalie. I'm gonna come back here, I'm gonna chill back here and be our goalie. Cause... I can almost guarantee that they're gonna just let it get down here and then... Okay, this guy's in my way. He's being annoying. Can I shoot him? I don't think he can actually shoot other players! Ah! Get out of here. Someone go over there and take the ball down to their goal already. Okay, it's time. Oh god, we're gonna go into like sudden death. We are going into sudden death right now, aren't we? Yep, that's what's happening. Time expired. The tiebreaker, okay. The goal is the biggest it could be. Ready, go! Okay, I managed to- I launched- was that me? Did I do that? I think- no, I didn't! Did someone get a hit on it before it went in? Because I launched it as it was falling. I'm pretty certain that was me. Oh, whatever, we won. I'm surprised we won, but we won. Apparently I got an assist, so maybe it wasn't me, but you know, whatever. I'm gonna count that as me. That was... ridiculous. To say the least. To say that this is in the Metroid universe, it's a little strange. Excellent performance. You've earned additional customization materials for your mech. A new paint job is your reward for achieving your first win in Blast Ball. Excellent work, Marine. You can check it out and customize. That's all for now. Keep up the good work. Yeah, that was really odd. I have to say, that was the strangest thing I think I've played in a long time. I don't get it. I mean, I have no hate towards Federation Force or Blast Ball. I know, of course, they kind of screwed up because it's not Metroid. That is fabulous. It's not Metroid. It's just your typical space shooter. It is not a Metroid Prime game. But if you just consider it a regular old game and not in the Metroid Prime series, I can say Blast Ball could be fun, and from what I've seen of Federation Force, it doesn't look terrible, so... maybe. Maybe it's good, maybe it isn't, who knows. But as for strictly Blast Ball, because that is what this demo is, I don't know. I don't really know what to say of it, because... like I said, I've never been really a football fan, I've never really been much of a sports fan. But, of course, this doesn't feel anything like regular football, but at the same time, it does. And I have never been good at football games or football in real life. Like I said, in high school, I was always just dumped as the goalie because everyone thought that they were just better than me and that they wouldn't even need a goalie. And they were probably right, because the ball never came down to me, but you get my point. Anyway, that is going to be it for this Let's Demo. This was very strange. Let me know if you guys have played this game or Federation Force and what your thoughts on those games are. And of course, recommend me some demos down below for future weeks. But with that is going to do it. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.